Our next apprentice will be Abby Barnes.
I'm a journeyman.
Oh, she's a journeyman. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't get the memo. Journeyman category. The journeyman is able to give an enjoyable performance in public. They're not just adequately performed. They're actually enjoyable to listen to. They demonstrate a solid understanding of the Scottish idiom. They use techniques, ornamentation, rhythm, and appropriate style. Our apprentices are going to play a 7 to 10 minute program of 3 selections in any order. They'll play an air, a strathspey, and a 3rd contrasting piece. The medley should be identified and introduced as such. So listen for those Scottish snaps and that solid quietness of the airs. Abby Barnes.
Hi everyone, I'm Abby Barnes and I've been competing in the Highland Games for about 5 years now. This is my first year competing in the journeyman category, so kind of nerve-wracking, but that's okay. And the first song I will be playing is a Gaelic air called Farewell to Glenfloch. And not much is known about this song, but to me this song is really about taking a step back from all the technology, and I can do some of y'all on your phones, but that's okay. Just taking off all of the technology and going out into nature and just experiencing it. And what I imagine is a waterfall running into a lake, and by the lake are trees and forests and all the animals in the forest, and just taking a step back and looking at that and just being like one with your surroundings.
Thank you.